is the highest level of prayer. James 5, 17 and 18. Elias was a like man like we were. Same passions. Same fleshly attacks. But he prayed earnest. And it rained on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. 3.5 years. Then verse 18 said he prayed again and it rained. And the earth brought forth its fruit. Do you know what earnest in James 5, 18 means? He prayed earnest. Somebody say earnest. Earnest prayer. Earnest simply just translates in Greek as worship. 1 Kings 18, the account is shown to us of Elijah. He's got his head between his knees. In an old covenant, that was a sign of intense, earnest prayer. But they didn't spend so much time just asking God as they did praising God for what they just asked. Somebody shout, you ain't prayed until you thought thinking. You haven't really prayed. Continue in prayer in the same of thanksgiving. Colossians 4 verse 2. You want the peace of God to surpass your understanding? Overcome you? Here's how you do it. Philippians 4 verse 6 and 7. God said in everything with prayer and supplication, let your request be known unto God with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. And the peace of God that surpasseth understanding shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Some of y'all need to come back to the altar that's already been. Maybe those that hadn't come to follow you this second time. But God says you need to come back and praise me now. You need to come back and say, thank you, Lord. Hey, God says worship, worship, worship is the highest level. Thank you. Come worship.